There are a lot of pathology programs in the city of Chicago, but our program is unique. We are in an academic medical center, but also one that serves the community around us so much better than any of the medical centers in Chicago. I think that sets us apart. The program that we have is a very integrated program, and we run 4 years of anatomic and clinical pathology.
We have an environment that's resident-friendly with the faculty that are committed and dedicated to teaching residents to become successful in their careers in pathology. Graduates of our residency program all obtain top-notch excellent fellowships at leading academic institutions across the country, also leading cancer centers.
I took the decision of coming to Rush pretty much the day I finished my interview here. After meeting the residents, after seeing how they interacted day-to-day, both among themselves and with the attendings, seeing the facilities, the city, and just hearing about their reputation, we get a really good exposure to the way cases are worked up from the very beginning, kind of a low power view from afar, and to the nitty-gritty of the details. And that really helps us become really good diagnosticians by the end of our fourth year of residency.
The program is very, very diverse. We have people from like multiple different countries from the world, and our attendings are pretty diverse as well. The faculty and leadership are always available, and overall, the environment is very friendly.
We have really expert faculty within their respective fields and subspecialties of pathology, whether that's anatomic pathology or, in my case, clinical pathology. I think one of the unique aspects of Rush's pathology program is that they work hard to include the pathology residents as trainees within all aspects of laboratory operations. That includes learning not only how to perform tests, but also how to operationalize and manage and direct laboratories, because that is something that they're going to be expected to do when they complete their training.
I did a pathology elective rotation here at Rush as a fourth year medical student, and I got to work with the attendings and the residents, and I got to see the collegial environment and how closely we work with the attendings. A typical day on an anatomic pathology rotation is we have a lecture from 8 to 9. After that, we preview our slides for all the cases we have assigned to us. Then we meet with an attending to sign out these cases. After that, we usually have a majority of the afternoon to gross our specimens that are also assigned to us.
Our labs are somewhat decentralized in the sense that we have a single unified core laboratory that handles all of the clinical hematology and chemistry tests. But from there on out, everything is pretty much separated within its own specialty or area.
We have over 45,000 specimens that come through our anatomic pathology and millions of tests that come through our clinical pathology.
Every specimen is very different, so we like to work with our surgeons that come in and work on that specific patient together, and we can navigate the specimen together. But a lot of times our specimens, we work together with the pathologist, the PAs, and other techs to know how to do the best job for us and for the patient.
We have research building where more basic science and bench-oriented research happens. So we can cooperate with these groups to work on larger or more ambitious projects. The Rush has research opportunities of every kind for everyone, and research is both encouraged and really facilitated by all the attendings.
All of the faculty and attendings are very interested in teaching and mentoring residents. Over the course of their first year, as residents figure out their interests, they start forming relationships with a specific attending who will help them with their projects and give them career advice.
Concerning wellness and self-care, our department places a great emphasis on wellness, as the Rush Hospital and community as a whole does as well. Our residents have access to the Rush Wellness Center, where there's counseling services by team members who are mental health professionals who are here to support our residents. On campus, there's also a Rush Fitness Center, where the residents have the opportunity to exercise before work or after work and on the weekends as well.
We like to celebrate different birthdays and different life events like baby showers, weddings, etc. And we generally do that with potlucks where everybody brings in something. And we have so many residents from different backgrounds that I'm able to try so many foods that growing up I've never tried. It's so diverse and fun, and everybody brings something that they made, and it's from the heart, and it's a great environment to be in.
One of the biggest perks of doing residency at Rush is the city of Chicago itself. It's such a diverse city. There's neighborhoods for every nationality, which translates into great food opportunities, cultural opportunities. You have the lake that has beaches.
Another great thing about Chicago is that it is pretty affordable compared to any like other major cities such as San Francisco and New York, so which is a great thing, especially if you want to live in a major city.
For residents considering coming to Rush as their residency program, we really have such a great team in our lab because we're striving and working really hard to get the best patient outcomes for our patients.
We are not patient-facing physicians, but at the same time, we make contributions to every decision that's made to treating a patient. In that regard, we have to be collaborative, work well with our clinical colleagues, and support each other. But believe me, we are the most significant force in taking care of patients in every single way.